What's up, guys? Welcome back to this episode of Sam Gaming Skills 70 Pro here. We're gonna create a new member of my group. I'm gonna pick a character. Sup? We're gonna create a character. Episode 1 of a new build I'm gonna do. I'm gonna create a character. Long time I haven't created. It's gonna be my playmaker. Bradley Archer? Probably, I don't know. Thank you. Christmas. Badly Christmas? Clayton Westbrook. I thought I trusted him and he didn't. Clayton Brushbrook, that's a good name. I won't skip any cutscenes, I was unplugged my mic for that. There we go. We're gonna start the story. I'm gonna unplug my mic. Where is that? Oh god.
CCMB. Another long day, and we have a big game this weekend.
Yeah, I hear you, freak, but don't forget, we still gotta get up early in the morning tomorrow so we can get a few extra shots in before school.
Right. Then I probably should finish my homework.
Hey, hold up. Homework? Nah, I know we can think of something better to do than homework.
Oh, hold on now, son. You got homework to do? You need to get on it. You too, Victor. Now, you know I don't like the idea of these early morning workouts. You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. Pops. We got it.
Right.
Swish.
Man, that was your line.
Oh, my bad.
Here we go.
Cut.
Your line. This year, NBA 2K16 will take a new approach to your My Career story. Expand your world to something bigger and better than ever before. There's a lot more of being a great baller than what you see in the court. High school, college, choosing an agent, getting drafted, developing a personal brand and family. The pressure is starting very real for you and everyone around you, but the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you a story.
Shazam! Step into my world where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom, the next Frequency Vibrations, a.k.a. Freak. This is Living the Dream.
wake up the whole project.
Oh, man, whatever. This is awkward. So what's up, bro? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm living a dream.
What?
Sis, I'm living a dream.
That's what I'm talking about.
Money. Hard work is always rewarded, right?
Yep, just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps, pops delivering the mail.
Never complained, never missed a day.
Yeah, well, moms did when she had us. Yeah. Nice.
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right, of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA, in the projects. But you know what? We do what we do.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, nigga. Sit back, chill, the rest of their natural born lives.
If we can move them out of here, because we know they're going to be kicking and screaming.
Right.
Boom! What up, CC?
This guy.
Yo! I still got the skills, though!
Too bad you got kicked off the squad.
Oh, that's because Coach is a hater. He only wanted one player to shine, but it's all good, though. My man Freak is extra nice with it. We both going to the league.
Both?
Oh, you heard me, little sis.
Ugh. It's a crack of dawn. You already changed your breath?
Nah, see, that's my new mouthwash.
Distilled.
Oh, you got jokes early in the AM.
Why you two always beefing?
Yo, Vic, you are no good on the curb, bum. Let's just keep it 100. Two times 50.
Wow. You see how she doing mathematics on me, though? It's just a tax on my character. As you already know, I'm an upright citizen with high morals and values.
Anywho, it's time for us to get to school. We can't be late. Vic, you joining us?
Nah, I'm gonna catch y'all at the cafeteria for lunch.
Son, that's at 12 noon.
Yeah, and I'm gonna take a little nap, you know, so I'm well rested for them afternoon classes.
Vic, you a trip, man.
Nah, son, hey, you want your boy in class nodding off head on a desk? Or you want me bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, raising my hand and answering mad questions in class?
Why didn't you just go to bed?
Because I can't sleep at night.
Freak, you believe this?
No.
Yo, it's the truth. I sleep better in the daytime. My doctor said that my biological clock is all turned around. You know, like up is down is up, left is right is left. Wait, how to? You know what? It's all good in the hood. You two know I'm dyslexic.
It's dyslexic.
Yo, you what? Twisted for show.
Whatever. You know what's for lunch?
Monday's mystery meat. Hate it.
You know what? If you use your imagination, it tastes just like your mom's prime rib.
Tasty.
I'm saying, though. All right, y'all. I bid you adieu.
Adieu.
Be safe, fam.
Yeah, no doubt.
Give me some.
All right.
Wow.
Oh, CC, you ain't right. But that's all right.
And why is that?
Because you keep forgetting. I'm an FOF.
And do tell, what is an FOF?
You didn't tell her? Yo, my dearest dear, a friend, a freak.
FOF?
Yeah, that's hot, right?
Nah, that's corny.
Nah, you mad because you ain't come up with it. Let me go get the bag.
Please. All right, hurry up.
Hey, yo, Freak, I'm going to see you later, man.
Yeah, hey, Vic.
What?
Get to school, man. No more missed days.
Man, you know me. I'm going to be there. Man.
That's exactly it, Vic. I know you, B. Get to school, man.
Whatever.
The slip dick. Hey, sis, hold up.
Okay, I'm back.
numbers.
Brick, but I'm doing something right now. I'm just texting my friends right now.
Good day.
He choked. Money.
Another one. Run. Do it!
Nobody wants to watch me. Everything's terrible. Nobody wants to watch me. Goodbye.